Tell us more about how Diggory got killed.
I'm not going to talk about Cedric. If that's why you're here, you might as well clear out now.
He's only hurting Sirius because he's trying to get to you.
What if he is?
When people all stare, I pretend that I don't hear them talk.
I'm supposed to just let him die. Hermione, he's the only family I've got left.
You're not a bad person. You're a very good person. What matters is the part we choose to act on. That's who we really are.